Welcome to the presentation of the Bioinformatics Master Program of Wageningen University. I am Johan Wellink, study advisor of the program. This brief presentation is a summary of the full presentation, which is also available on this online open day as a PowerPoint show. The questions I would like to address during this presentation are: what is bioinformatics? How do I study bioinformatics at Wageningen University? What are the thesis topics? And what can I do when I've completed the bioinformatics program? Bioinformatics is basically biological data science. You combine knowledge from computer science, such as programming, data and visualization management, with statistics and mathematics in order to make sense and analyze biological data, especially omics data, such as genomics, proteomics, metabolomics, transcriptomics. The master program is thesis oriented, so the idea is that you will choose courses that of course are interesting for you, but also will help you to carry out a nice thesis project. The program gives you a choice between two tracks: one with a focus on courses in bioinformatic tools, the other with a focus on courses in systems biology and mathematical models. Course and thesis topics involve data analysis, data mining, tool development, algorithm development, modeling, and systems biology. The research topics you will encounter when you are looking for a suitable thesis topic are: understand living cells, understand evolution, cure, prevent diseases, improve crops, improve food quality, improve cell factories. These topics can involve humans, animals, plants, and microorganisms. There is a need for bioinformaticians at universities, at institutes, and at companies. At universities, this usual involves fundamental science. The companies can be in different areas of research, for example, medical and pharma, food, biotech, and health. About 50% of the graduates continue with a PhD, and the other half finds a job as a bioinformatician or software developer, data scientist, or programmer. This last slide is a screenshot from the study handbook showing the Master Bioinformatics program. In the study handbook, you'll find more details about the content of the courses, and the study handbook is available on the website of Wageningen University. In this overview, you see, for example, the two tracks that I described earlier in this presentation, and the courses that make up the two tracks. More details about the program and how the program is built up you will find in the full presentation. Maybe I will see you back at my role as a study advisor in August or later during an intake for the Master Bioinformatics program.